So her first performance ever was singing, and I felt she is a tremendous singer. So that was my first impression of her. So I thought that she's a like total dhamaka of energy in herself only.
I first saw her in Roshni 2016 at San Jose State University when I had just joined. He's such a like a good boy, like a very decent, innocent, aise ekdam kya bolte hai? Marriage material.
We were performing together. I just like randomly asked her, not randomly, but I asked her that would you like to come on coffee date, like coffee with me, and she was like, okay, till now no one has asked me to go on coffee. So yeah, so that small situation made her so happy, and she said yes to come on coffee, and then we shared lots of thoughts. And
there's a lot of memories. I mean, we met for the first time then, and we talked for like 6 to 8 hours at a stretch, and we were not tired. We didn't need water. We just wanted to talk and talk and talk, and at that point of time I felt that if things go right, then yeah, he's the guy.
I was thinking to propose her, but never did before. It was my birthday with her for the first time. I thought that before she does anything, let me propose her.
So as soon as that work got done, I started to get the vibe. I went there, and he had kept all those boards that said, you know, hey baby, I think I want to marry you. But as soon as I turned around, he was right there on his knees and all. These notions in my mind that I wanted my parents and his parents to actually validate this relation and everything. What's left, and only if things went right, I wanted to go ahead and love him with all my heart. Because I already was in love with him, but I just wanted that validation.
What's left to do with these broken pieces on the floor? I'm losing my voice, calling on you. 'Cause I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Come out of ashes. Let beauty come out of ashes. And when I pray to God, oh, my excuse. Can beauty come out of ashes?
just want to say I will be there for you for sure till I'm alive, and I will be loving you a lot more by every year passing by.
I just want to tell you one thing, that nothing at all changes after this marriage. We were best friends, we are best friends, we will be best friends always.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me. And I would do it for you.
ફર્સ્ટ ટાઈમ જ્યારે વસ્તે ગયા ને ત્યારે મેં ખુશ્બુને કહ્યું હતું કે ખુશ્બુ આ છોકરો ખરેખર સરસ છે. ત્યારે જ મને એમ થયું કે ના, ઈશ્વરે આની સાથે થાય ને તો કાંઈ ખોટું નથી એમ. જેવો પ્રેમ અત્યારે છે બે જણ વચ્ચે, તેવો પ્રેમ આખી જિંદગી જ્યાં સુધી જીવે ત્યાં સુધી જોયો એવી પ્રાર્થના કરી દેવાની.
Stops beating for you, and long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone.